And these people came to see me, a top star, Jimmy Uso. They did not just come to see me, Uso. They came to hear why, Jim, why? And the answer is very simple. I will save my brother 10 times over if I got to, Uso. You see, listen, I don't care if each and every one of you sitting in these damn seats disagree what I've done. I'm telling you, I did it because I love my brother. See, here's the funny thing. The funny thing is, I didn't want Jey Uso to be corrupted like Roman Reigns. And I damn sure didn't want Jey Uso to be corrupted like John Cena. Yeah, let's talk to him. Yeah, let's talk to him. I mean, look at you, dog. This right here, this. You are this place, Uso. This is you. Here's the.
I admit I have an identifiable fashion sense. That's. Never give up on it, you know?
Nah, you ain't about to take this one, brother. You a GOAT, but you standing in the ring with one of the best now, Uso. See, this is my ring. And here's the funny thing that I wanted to tell you, brother. You and Roman Reigns are exactly alike. Y'all exactly alike, man. Why? How is John Cena like a Roman Reigns? The answer is very damn simple. You take. The only difference is between you and Roman Reigns is you do yours with a smile.
I've been wanting to say this to you for 3 years because I've only been thinking of one thing. The wrong Uso quit. Take that.
Uh-oh. Oh, look out! Cena! AA! Attitude adjustment! And with that, John Cena is back!